How to disable autoplay on YouTube. Disabling autoplay on YouTube is very simple. It's just two quick steps you gotta make sure to do. The first one is when you're on a video itself, I'm sure you've seen this before. So like right towards the end of the video, I'm just gonna press play. See it's counting down. If you click cancel, then that'll stop it autoplaying the next video. Now, if you want to stop autoplay completely and disable it for all time in the future, you'll see on the right side there's this little checkbox, this little blue box here, and it says autoplay right next to it. Check that, and that's it. Now you'll never see autoplay again. It'll never show any videos automatically right after your previous one that you just watched, and it'll remember it for future times. And that's it. Very simple. That's how to disable autoplay on YouTube. If this helped, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.